Welcome back to my channel. It's Love Paladin. And today, So, Happy New Year, guys, because I haven't seen you guys. Like, I haven't vlogged at all this year. And it's April, so happy belated New Year, I guess, because I haven't posted in like months. So yeah, I'm just gonna be doing a vlog. It's been raining. I'll give you like a little update about my week. So yesterday was a Thursday and we didn't have any school. Well, we did. It was a half day. So yesterday was a Friday. No, yesterday was a Friday. But before Friday, we didn't have no school. Well, we did have school, but it was a half day. And so we got dismissed at 11:45. Yesterday we didn't do anything. It was raining. Oh, on Thursday it was really, really sunny. And then the next day it was like raining, like thundering. And today it's also raining. Yesterday was also raining and today is also raining. So that's a little update. And Faith, do you want to say hi?
Hey guys, happy late New Year.
Okay.
Hi.
So today we are just gonna be chilling and I might get like clean my room or just clean my bathroom and like stuff like that.
Well, can't you see that it's just rain? There ain't no need to go outside. But baby, you hardly even notice when I try to show you. Song is meant to keep you doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we could sleep. Make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now. And we could pretend it all the time. Can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. But just maybe, like a ukulele, mama made a baby. Really don't mind the practice, cause you're my little lady. Lady, lady.
Update. It's currently 9:29, almost 9:30, and so basically I just finished eating dinner and I plan right now I'm gonna be planning to clean my bathroom. So I already cleaned it last week, so I'm just gonna like tidy it a little more. I'm trying to like clean my bathroom once every week, so I'm just gonna tidy it, and then after that I'm gonna come back in my room and do some studying, and then I'll do my like skincare routine, and then I think that would be like the towards the end of the video.
Could you tell where my head was at when you found me? Peace. Man, I thought I had everything. I was lonely. Now you're mine.
Okay guys, so I just finished cleaning my bathroom, and so the next thing I'm gonna do is study for a little bit, because I have two tests next week Thursday on the same day, so I'm gonna get some vocab in for those two tests. And currently, if you guys are wondering what the time is, it's 10:13. So yeah.
I just need someone in my life to give it structure, to handle selfish ways I'd spend my time without her. You're everything I want, but I can't deal with all your lovers. You're saying I'm the one, but it's your actions that speak louder. Giving me love and you are down and need another. I've gotta get away and let you go, I've gotta get over. But I love you so.
So it's 10:36. I know. I think I updated you guys. I said that I just finished. Well, I didn't just finish. So I spent like 1 hour studying for some tests and quizzes for next week. So now I'm just gonna do my skincare routine and then I'm gonna head to bed. But I'm gonna show you guys what I do for my skincare routine. If you guys haven't watched my other video, I went in like full depth about what I do for my skincare routine, so you can go check that out if you want to see like my full skincare routine. So yeah, I am so tired, guys. Like, it's 11:04. I usually don't go to bed this late, but if you guys want to see like a school night routine, I can do that for like a video. But I don't go to bed this late. It's just I usually go to bed like late on weekends though. So I'm just getting all my stuff ready. Sorry for the bad angle. It's the best I can do. But in my video, I used a CeraVe facial cleanser. And then after that, I used this lotion, the Estee lotion. And then I used this oil on my face. And then, yeah. I have like some extra things I do, but yeah. Just grab the CeraVe facial foaming cleanser on my face. So then I rinse it off with cold water. I just finished washing my face, and then after I put the CeraVe. Sorry guys, the lotion on. Don't you guys hate like when you're like washing your face and then like this happens, water gets all over your thing? I'm so tired, guys. I didn't do much today, but I'm trying to. So what I've been doing is I like film and then I try to edit it as I like film, so I don't have to do that much editing. That's what I'm trying to do today, but it takes a lot of time. Because sometimes, like, when I film, I just forget to edit them. Like, I have videos, but I don't have the time. Okay. So then after that, I add my oil on. I'm out of the frame. This is the best angle I can get right now. Oh, I got it on my hand. My earring fell off. Wait, oh my god. The reason why I had to quickly wash and put like another earring in was because I got like an earring pack from Amazon and I put them on and I had an allergic reaction to them, and then like it was my ear started to hurt so bad. So then my hole was kind of closing up. So I recently got this pierced like in October. This ear is taking a little longer to heal. Okay, back to the skincare routine. So I just put the oil on and then, yeah. Then I put Vaseline on my lips for moisture. My mom gave me this like thing to clean my ears. My earring, my piercings, because I don't want an allergic reaction again. So I cleaned it. I was so scared that my the hole filled up. So I think that's every everything for like face, my face. And then lastly, of course, I brush my teeth. So, yeah. I'm so tired. What time is it? It's 11:17. Hopefully I can wrap this video up. Okay, so I always water my toothbrush or put water on my toothbrush before I put the toothpaste on. Does anyone else do that? Because like some people say it, that's weird, but that's just how I do it. I just brushed my teeth. It's not a good idea to put Vaseline on. I usually put it after, but I'm kind of in a rush. Oh, I'm wearing my pajamas. So I have pajama pants because it's like cold right now. And then I have like my pajama shorts over these. So that's what it is, if you guys were wondering. Yeah, that's basically it for my skincare. So I think I'm going to wrap this video up here. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Please be sure to like and subscribe. And comment down below for any more video ideas. I enjoyed filming this, and so thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. You know I'm very late, you both don't wanna be